air tonight, the beautiful wife of an LA restaurant owner vanishes without a trace. Cops alerted 3 weeks later by friends, not the husband. We learn just days after the wife goes missing, the husband moves a brand new girlfriend into the family home and gives the girlfriend the missing wife's job as hostess at the restaurant. We learn the husband cleans out the house of all his wife's belongings, all her possessions, everything goes straight to the dumpster. Even has the wife's vintage black Jeep Cherokee towed away. Breaking now, reports confirm trace blood spatter found in the family home. So what does the husband do? He takes an 80-foot plunge off rocky California cliffs, and he survives. Well, I hope he's healthy. Healthy enough for a pair of handcuffs.